County, Orange County, New York. The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a flood warning for small streams in Orange County in southeast New York until 5:15 p.m. At 3:49 p.m., runoff from heavy rain will lead to areas of flooding near the Mungop River. A flood warning means that flooding is imminent or has been reported. All interested parties should take necessary precautions immediately. A flood warning means flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in automobiles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot. To escape rising water, move up to higher ground.
Here's the tide information at Sandy Hook.